Oh, you're already here. Hello. This is from 2020.
Hello. How's it going? My name is Tomáš Kopečný and I am Deputy Minister of Defense of the Czech Republic.
And as a beautiful Czech proverb says, there is nothing older than yesterday's YouTube upload. That's why we've decided to create something new. The second season of We Know What We Have is here. Security still can't be taken for granted. But the world today is not just about conventional threats that we can counter with traditional defense industry. New forms of threats require the deployment of latest technologies. In NATO, we are already working in new operational domains, cyber and space. And that's not the end of it. Artificial intelligence, autonomous machines, quantum encryption, or biotechnologies are coming to center stage. And that's what we are going to focus on in the upcoming videos. More than ever, we are seeing how technologies become the epicenter of geopolitical rivalry. And yet, they are more a matter of the civilian than the military world. We need to harness their development and protect them. This is something we all agree upon in NATO and in the EU. Czech footprint is significant also in these emerging technologies. We know what we have. And we want you to know it too.